the sound of the train outside Edgewood High wasn't the only rumble to roll through school Monday. An Edgewood release says two students in a hallway were in a shouting match. A female media center staff member tried to break it up, and the release says she was struck in the torso. A male custodian then got involved. The release says he was knocked to the ground and struck by the same student. We've learned the student is a juvenile. A Butler County Sheriff's deputy, a school resource officer, removed the student from the school. A day later, some parents still hadn't heard about the incident, but are well aware of the changing times.
What do you think about this these days now? Students getting charged for a scuffle in the school?
No, I don't know.
Seems different than when we were in school.
Things are different, yeah.
Neither of the staff members were seriously injured, and except for the student involved, the rest of the school kept on track with their normal schedule.
Now, investigators haven't said what charges that student might face, and the school hasn't said if the student will be expelled or suspended. Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.